సర్వలోకమహేశ్వరం.
దిస్ ఎంటైర్ యూనివర్స్, ఎంటైర్ ఎగ్జిస్టెన్స్, వై ఐ ఆమ్ ఎగ్జిస్టింగ్, వై ఎవ్రీబడి ఈజ్ ఎగ్జిస్టింగ్, వై ఈజ్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఎగ్జిస్టింగ్, వాట్ ఈజ్ అవర్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్ అకార్డింగ్ టు కృష్ణ కాన్షియస్నెస్. యూ ఆస్క్ అదర్స్ వై యు ఆర్ ఎగ్జిస్టింగ్, దే హ్యావ్ నో ఆన్సర్. దే విల్ సే ఐ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ బికాస్ ఐ ఎగ్జిస్ట్. ద ఓన్లీ ఆన్సర్ దే కెన్ గివ్. దే ఇస్ నో ఆన్సర్ దట్ ఇంటగ్రేట్స్ విత్ ద టోటల్ సిస్టమ్. వై ఐ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, యూ సింప్లీ సే ఐ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ బికాస్ ఐ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, దట్స్ నాట్ అన్ ఆన్సర్. వై డూ యూ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, వై ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, వై ఎవ్రీ పర్సన్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, వై ఎవ్రీ సిస్టమ్ ఎగ్జిస్ట్ ఇన్ దిస్ మెటీరియల్ వరల్డ్, వై లా ఆఫ్ కర్మ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, వై సుఖ దుఃఖ ఎగ్జిస్ట్, why the world is governed in this particular way, the material energy. There is only one answer. There may be so many local reasons, because of this, because of this, because of this, but from the descending process of revelation of transcendental knowledge, everything exists for the Lord. And the Lord is not an ordinary person like us. We are also Lord, tiny lords. So everything exists for Him. It means everything exists for Him and His entire, you know, entourage. Even this material world is His entourage, you can say. It's also serving Him. Law of karma is serving Him. Maya is serving Him. Maya putting the jivas into Maya, Maya is serving Him. So why do we exist? There is any reason we exist, any meaningful reason we exist. First understanding, we come to understand that I did not choose to get born in this world. How I got born in this world, I do not know. Why I am growing, I do not know. Why I am dying, I do not know. Basics of my existence, I do not know. Not only I do not know, nobody knows. The whole world which is running, they do not know. It is such a obvious thing that we all do not know, that we all agreed we will not ask that question. But it is a very fundamental question. So nobody asks any question. Why nobody asks? Because nobody knows. So no need to ask. But actually, there is answer. We ask, then we get an answer. That is atato brahma jijnyasa. We get the answer. So why do we exist? Now at least as devotees, now we understand why I exist. Because when you preach to karmis, you cannot tell them you exist for Lord's enjoyment. Because his idea of Lord means one fellow is sitting there. Exclusive of you, he's sitting there. Overlording you. But that is not the idea of God. Ananda mayobhyasat. His lording is also part of his ananda. Kind of lording is not the lording of the jivas. Why do the Lord's jivas lord? Because they lack power. Is it not? God, who is all powerful, who can generate anything from Him, why would He lord? For power? He won't lord for power. He is lording so that there is churning of ananda for the jivas, for the Lord, everybody together. In the material world, there is lording. He is a param ishvara. Not a blade of grass will move without its sanction. By His direction, everything is working. Yes, there is a lording aspect of the Lord. There is a difference between a man who eats for pleasure and a man who eats because he is hungry. Is it not? So in the material world, The understanding of power is what? Of a hungry man, a powerless man. So jivas are all powerless and they want power. Krishna is the source of all power and he is not in want of power, but he uses power to increase ever expanding. That is the nature of God, ever expanding pleasure of Krishna. So that we know. We cannot preach directly, immediately to a newcomer, because there is a level of envy that comes into it. I am meant for somebody else. I cannot accept this. That ahankara. I don't even know who that fellow is. I am meant for him. Yeah, you have forgotten. You are meant for him. You come from him. You are meant for him. You are all part and parcel of Krishna. What whom you think you are now is not you. You are haunted by somebody else, something else which is not you. We are talking about your real you. Your real you is meant for serving the Lord. When the real you is not serving the Lord, then you are given a duplicate you to roam around in this world. You can go on changing so many eyes.
Hare Krishna. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to never miss any updates.